All right, let me tell you a story about something. We got this late call up here, and they say, can you come to Mount Isa and play some songs for these good people? And I said, of course we can. But we wanted to do something a little bit special, so we said, me and my man Rick over here on the left-hand side, he's the quickest guitar picker both sides of the Great Dividing Range, by the way, you're welcome. You might remember him from such films as Talladega Nights, old Ricky Bobby, he likes to go fast. So what we did was we sat on that little plane, loud as it was, and we said, let's write a song about tonight and play for these good people of Mount Isa, because catching charter planes to cover for Darryl Braithwaite to play music to people in Mount Isa is what we do for a living. It goes like this.
Southbound train, hey,
do song. Is that what you are? There you go. Well, that's what we came up with in the plane. Sort of sounds something a little bit like that. I feel like someone's done something like that before.